Batsman Ajinkya Rahane hit his fourth test century as India set a target of 413 runs on day 4 of the second test against Sri Lanka in Colombo. India rode Rahane's 126 to reach 325 for 8 before declaring to set Sri Lanka, who led the three test series 1-0, a difficult 413-run victory target. He was very happy to get a 100 and was focusing on the next game.
Got 100, really enjoyed batting at number 3, and I'm just focusing on tomorrow's day. My 100 will come later on, but I think if we bowl well, if we field well tomorrow, this win will give us a great confidence booster and momentum rest of the series.
Meanwhile, Sri Lanka lost their opener Kaushal Silva for 1 and retiring great Kumar Sangakkara early as they made 72 for 2 with captain Angelo Matthews and Dimuth Karunaratne at the crease. Sri Lankan player Dhamika Prasad said that the team aims to do well to win the game.
I'm struggling at the moment with my bat, so I'll going to play. I mean, good inning with my teammates. So we'll going to do because we have to save this game or win this game.
Correspondent Pratap from Colombo for ANI.